Oi, yeah, we're back. So the first 10 games of this week in league that's just gone, and I feel like this is a regular pattern now, but it went fucking shit. It was wank. I started off 2-4 or something. Literally the worst start I've ever had in my life. 2 wins, 4 losses. I mean, I managed to turn it around kind of in the towards the end of the episode, but you know, you'll see where we finished at the end of the last episode. It's just average, you know, for me anyway. I mean, like, obviously, if you're happy with that, like Laval, Bredgen, I know you're happy with 2-4. That's fine, bro. But I'm fucking not. So yeah, one thing I do have to say, fucking hell, man. One to watch, man. He's just fucking nuts. He's another level good. Like, he's incredible. And I got fucking dicked in some of these games by people that weren't even better than me, I'd like to say. Like, I was just defending like a cunt. But that's why I'm doing these videos in it, to document my road to bread. From me being dead right now to making bare bread on the game. But yeah, as you can see, man, I'm just tearing teams up. But yeah, I ain't really got anything else to say. So as always, I'm just gonna really like,
till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever try.